Knock.
Easy.
You want some more of this, bitch? Fucking easy. They do this all year long.
In the first song, I'll tell you in another.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I don't have a girlfriend, my hand's my only lover.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
One night a week, my mom likes to cook me supper.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
And Michael Keaton was my favorite Batman. I was walking down the street just the other day. I saw these two fine bitches, they were walking my way. Yo, what you girls doing tonight is what I wanted to say. But suddenly I panicked, my voice started to shake. So I put my head down and I just walked away. I had a bus to catch anyway, it worked out great. Got on the bus, put my headphones on and pressed play. Cheryl Crow, James Blunt, a motherfucking Ace of Base. Yo, what can I say? It's just a day in my life. I'm up early in the morning and bed early at night. To be productive at work, I gotta be well rested. Yeah, motherfucker, you heard what I just said.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I don't like margarine, I much prefer the taste of butter.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
My favorite movies as a kid were Superman and Ghostbusters.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
I have a hard time opening my eyes underwater.
I'm just a regular, everyday, normal motherfucker.
And I'm not a huge Nicolas Cage fan. I'm from a lower middle class family. Me and my brothers and sisters played hide and seek. I have good memories from my childhood, bitch. My favorite toy was my fucking fire truck, bitch. I used to play with that motherfucker all day long until I learned about sex from the Sears catalog. And then I played with my motherfucker all day long, about 10 times a day, man, all year long. My favorite song, motherfucker, I don't like to admit it, is the Celine Dion song from the movie Titanic.
Every night
I hear that fucking shit, a tear comes to my eye. Why the fuck did Leonardo DiCaprio have to die? No, I'm not afraid to say that I'm a sensitive guy. Sticks and stones break my bones, but it's the words that make me cry. Like that time in grade 3 when a girl called me stupid face. She really hurt me, why'd she call me stupid face? Is my face stupid? How's that even possible? A person can be stupid, but a face, that's impossible. Shit happens all the time and you learn how to deal with it. Regular, everyday, normal fucking bullshit.
Doctor Monster, I don't know.